Our match today comes to you from Loftus Road in the western part of London. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And a huge story unfolding, I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it's sometimes a dangerous ploy to go out and try to secure the draw that will clinch.
They could nudge in front. And they need to get tighter here. Could play it in. Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
Well, it's a big opportunity squandered there. They'll be disappointed with that.
Tevez. Neuer. They keep working away, looking for an opening. Can he put it in? What a vital intervention. Duncan. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Giving the ball away. They've regained possession. Dangerous looking attack. Hammer. Read it superbly to take back possession. Duncan. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Superb save. He's driven in the corner. Well, the pressure from his opponent was telling. Fine reading of the situation. Now you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Neuer. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Tevez. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. It is to be a throw-in. Not hard to read that pass. Far from a good pass. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Fruitful looking attack. Mullins, and intercepted it. McCann. Really nice ball. Real chance. It's got to be. Still a chance. Steered out of play, and a throw-in coming up. He has time to play it over. Cutting in. What can he do from this position? Let's fly here. Showing ambition to shoot from there. Goalkeeper has it. Well, he didn't catch it the way he intended on the volley.
No, on volleys, you've got to keep your eye on the ball, and he just wavered a little bit. Not one he'd be looking back on very fondly. Well, Derek, just look at those stats. Not created enough chances. They really haven't. They need to up the tempo, put the pressure on, then they should win this game.
And the ball at the back of the net. And that could be huge in the overall promotion story, Lee.
Well, Derek, promotion was almost staring them in their face. Not anymore. It could all go up in smoke now. Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold up the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
Neuer. Well, moving the ball impressively here. And possession lost, intercepted. Dobby. Really good interception. The ball lost here. Edwards. Hammer. Foley. Well, he's given it away. And an effective clearance. Tevez. No worries for the keeper. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Hammer. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Mullins. Foley. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Well, they couldn't keep it. Attacking options appear plentiful. He cuts it back, keeping the opposition at bay for that splendid challenge. And he did what he had to do defensively. He's in with a chance. It has to be, surely. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Difficult to stop him. Foley. And that will be the keeper's ball. But it wasn't a taxing save. And dealt with that ball comfortably. And giving the ball away. Hammer. Duncan. And a fine tackle. Tevez. Oh, he's given the ball away. committed challenge. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Half an hour remaining then. Tevez moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Can they get in behind them? Could be! It looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Tevez could cross it in here. Oh, surely! Just couldn't get it through. This could be the equaliser. And still danger here. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure. Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominant.
Oh, big chance! Promising attack, but his timing was off. That's how to rob them of possession. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. So, 20 minutes to go. Top-class defending. Duncan. Dobby. Well, far from textbook defending. Cross could be useful. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Not an awful lot wrong with that free kick, but just wide.
When you set up for a free kick, you have to hit the target. He wasn't far off, but it was a miss.
This looks threatening. A lovely attempt. Fair play to the keeper. He really anticipated that moment of subtlety.
Well, he came off his line. He gave the space behind, but what a good save in the end.
Dobby. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Well, what on earth happened there? Neuer. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snap something. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, they so badly want to settle the promotion issue, but if they're going to do that, they need a goalie.
Well, it's not over yet, Derek. We need to remember that. It only takes a second to score a goal. Is someone going to step up and be a hero? The clock is ticking, Derek.
Hammer. Effective pressure to regain possession.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Cutting the ball back. And still danger here. Well, threat averted. A corner then. And with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Over it comes. It all counts for naught. They might be able to get in now. Good-looking sequence. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Fine teamwork to win it back.
This could finish it. Oh, it's gone in! A goal! And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Oh, Derek, that hurts. I can see them getting back into this game going forward. It's still not over, but promotion is slipping away. As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Terrific block there. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books.